Right, so just really quickly going over how to proc each individual tile set for Scoundrel. The main tiles are the Affliction symbol, Polymorphed M, the Z with the line through it, and the cross, and the F. So each tile has a specific requirement to complete its quote unquote ritual, which will lead into the next step and eventually proc them. So, starting with the gun, it is Affliction, Polymorphed M, and Z with a line through it. So, to get Affliction tiles to proc, you need the Vines card. And same thing with like Rune Mage and Musketeer, any Affliction tile is going to be your damage over time ability. Now, for the Polymorphed M, that is two strikes in 1 second, so it's just going to be a real quick burst of that. And finally, for the Z with the line through it, is hits between 1 and 2 seconds apart. So it's kind of odd to time that, especially when you're in a fight. But going through the normal round rotation of one charge shot and two regular shots afterwards will most of the time set those off. So just one charge shot and two regular. So Vines card is on, so charge shot, two regular, charge shot, two regular. And see, you see at the bottom of the screen that the tile is just procced for the gun, which is just going to make me do more damage. Now I'm doing 8,000 instead of 5,000. Next up is the gloves. Now, the gloves is honestly just spamming. It is kind of hard to proc, but it's just for when you're moving around and don't have time to pull cards. So, in order to proc the glove tiles, just keep doing that rotation of one charge shot and two regular, and eventually they'll go. It usually takes about 2 or 3 times. So, charge, two regular, charge up another shot, charge, two regular, charge up another shot, charge, two regular. Yeah, see, so if they're not proccing like they are now, what you can do is you can add a few more shots in between just to make sure that the Z tile procs, because the Z tile is going to be the most problematic one out of all of them. So if I do charge shot, two regular, two regular, charge shot, two regular, no. Yeah, Z tile is not really cooperative in any tile set. Charge shot to regular. Charge shot to regular. Yeah, see, there they go, finally. Like I said, you're not going to be proccing these very often, because first off, they don't have a card ability, it's just regular firing. Moving on to probably the hardest one you're going to activate is the chest, which is the F, Z, the line through it, Affliction, and Polymorphed M. So in order to get the F to tile the proc, you're gonna have to burn a card. That's gonna start off this thing. And you saw there is that Affliction tile there, and the Z right in between, so yeah, problematic again. So the best way to probably do this is to set up a regular Vines rotation. So if I could actually pull my Vines card. There we go. So pocket your Vines card immediately, and burn through cards until you get either Flint or Ash. It's gonna be this last one, of course. There we go. So the rotation goes burn a card, get a few shots in, activate your Vines card, and then a few more shots. It didn't work that time, of course, but you did see the other tiles proc, which I'm going to go over in a second. All right, get rid of that. All right, so burn a card, few hits, Vines, and No, not again. All right. Nope, those are the gloves. See, now the gloves proc. There we go, finally a Vines card, so this should be blue. So burn the card, do a few hits, put up Vines. No, alright. Yeah, I'm doing that right, so. I can pull another Vines card, that would be nice. Here we go. So pocket Vines, take off the current one. So burn a card, hits between 1 and 2 seconds, Vines card. There you go, see the one with 4 tiles. It actually proc twice, which is, I think, triple the damage it would be. I don't know, triple or double. But yeah, it is kind of complicated, but if you're doing Scott's poison rotation, it shouldn't be too difficult to get these up. Headpiece. This is the one that I accidentally activated earlier. So burn a card, shots between 1 and 2 seconds, and then 3 shots per second. So it doesn't matter what card you burn. So burn a card, one, missed it. All right, burn a card, one, two, three. Burn a card, one, two, one, two, three. There we go. See? And for the shoulder tiles, it's the exact same thing, just in the opposite order. Burn a card, 3 shots per second, and then hits between 1 and 2 seconds. So burn a card, one, two, three, one, two. Right, get that off here. Burn a card, one, two, three, three. There you go. So you can't see it because four of them actually proc'd. When you do, the requirements for the shoulder is most likely the shoulders, head, and glove, and maybe even the gun, depending on if you have a Vines card active, will proc. So if you just keep doing the rotation of one charge shot and two regular while burning cards and putting up a Vines card, you are pretty much set to go for Scoundrel tiles. Now, this is Scott's tiles rotation. I know there are different ways of playing Scoundrel. This is just the one I have, and I'm too poor to make the other two tile sets. So, yeah, that's it. Musketeer tiles coming probably never.